What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We have 2012 Playbook Football just released today. We have Barry with the Bears, Jason with the Rams, Mike with the Broncos, Joe with the Jets, Joe M with the Falcons and Vikings, Chris D with the Eagles, Chris S with the Cards and Ravens, Tom with the Saints, Darren Steelers, Asian Niners, Oscar Giants, and Matthew Packers. Charlie D has the Finns and Titans. Hanna has the Lions and Browns. We have the Cowboys, Bills, Texans, Chargers, Chiefs, and Raiders. Chris D with the Panthers. Darren with the Skins. Frank with the Colts. Joe M with the Jaguars. Cody with the Patriots. Barry with the Buccos. And Cameron K with the Seahawks. Panthers is Chris D. All right. Mike D with the Broncos. Yeah, you're good. All right. Five box break. The second half of this Masters coming up right after this. Both five box breaks, obviously. 10 box Masters playbook. $1,800 cases this year. Last year they were, I think, what, two? Last year playbook was $2,000 on release, right? So it's a little bit lower than last year. And the final one. Yeah, I think everybody's got some. All right, guys, here we go. Box one. Let me go and bend these up so we don't damage these cards. We opened a little bit of this earlier. Barry had a couple single boxes. Here we go. One book. Might have a redemption, too. Good luck, guys. Please follow the channel. Alright, first hit is... I am a Buffalo Bills fan, and I don't know who this is. Nigel Bradham, gold for the Buffalo Bills. The packs were slipping around earlier a little bit, R9T. There's some boxes where they were coming out. Not as bad as last year, though. Last year was awful. Buffalo Bills, that goes to us. All right, and that is 29 out of 49. Nigel Bradham. All right. Here we go. Next one. Bit of a whammy to start with. Just started my new PC off. Oh, we got an orange patch. Orange jumbo, Ronnie Hillman, Mammoth for the Broncos. Broncos for Mike D, Ronnie Hillman. That's out of 75, Hillman. That goes to Mike D. Nice looking card. We hit one of those earlier, those two color. I think it was Brandon Whedon. Not sure. Okay, looks like we have a book here. And it's a nice one. Rookie Playbook. Material Signatures, Die Cut 2. Trent Richardson for the Browns. So, Rookie Playbook Material Signatures, Die Cut 2, Trent Richardson for the Browns. The Browns were Hanna. Nice card for Hanna, Trent Richardson. I'm not sure exactly what that's going to be look like, but nice card. Rookie Playbook Material Signatures, Die Cut 2. Alright, and here's the big book. Let's see what we got. This looks like it's messy. Multi-teams. Out of 25, playbook. This is 14 out of 25 NFL playbook. And it goes to... Looks like there should be a fifth player there. That is weird. Speed. We have the Bills, the Chiefs, the Raiders, LeSean McCoy, and Darren Sproles. Okay, let's take a look. The Bills are ours. The Chiefs are ours. So we have the Bills and the Chiefs. The Raiders are ours as well. Alright, so we win that card no matter what. 3-2. Who else we got in here? LeSean McCoy for the Eagles. That's Chris. And the Saints was a single owner too. Okay, that card stays here. 3 teams on the card, 2-1 with the other two. Here's a close-up, guys. We got CJ. Jamal Charles, McFadden, McCoy, and Sproles. And that is out of 25. Decent looking card, not sure of the value. I'm not a big fan of the football there. They could have thrown a sixth guy on there. Probably would have looked better. What do you guys think? You guys think they should have stuck a sixth guy on there or what? Or left it with the football? That's probably a pretty fair offer, Gambino. Yeah, they could have said Speedy. Some. Speedy. Put a little Y on the end of it. All right, box two. Good luck. Speedo. All right, there goes the knife. All right, second box. There's a book. There's a book. We got two books. And there's not a book. All right. So we got a two-book box again. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Okay. First, Legends, Ed Too Tall Jones, Fabled Fabrics for the Cowboys. That is out of 49, Fabled Fabrics, Ed Too Tall Jones. 26 out of 49, to be exact. Cowboys. It is, the packaging is very nice. It's definitely a huge improvement from last year. You like that, don't you, Nate? He had a nasty game, man. We have a battle going on, Nate. Okay, we got our first Emerald Auto. Last year, Emeralds were out of 5. I haven't seen what this one is yet. Jerron Kreiner for the Raiders. Raiders. We have the Raiders. Sorry. Forgot we have the Raiders. Jerron Kreiner, Emerald Auto. Let's see if it's number 25. 4 or 5. So the Emerald Autos are the same as last year. Out of 5. 4 out of 5. Jerron Kreiner, Emerald Auto. All right. And we got 2 books. Here we go. $1. I know, man. Friggin' Morse, another home run for you. Crazy. All right, we got a rookie playbook. This is out of 199. Good luck. Vikings. Jarius Wright. Classic. Non-auto, just a relic. Out of 199. So 199, Jarius Wright. Classic. 7-piece relic, 2-color. For the Vikings. Classic whammy. Oh, classic common. Okay, here we go. We have another book. This book is out of 99. It's a blue. Rookie playbook blue. Here we go. 84 out of 99. Good luck. Autograph this time. Valor. Ah, there we go. Doug Martin for the Bucks. Valor. That's an on-card auto. Single color patch out of 99 for the Bucks. And that goes to Barry, spot 13. Yeah, Valor is at Tops. Oh, all right, Doug Martin on card. Valor, and again, 84 out of 99 on that one. Panini's going to get sued. All right, 2 boxes in, guys. We got 3 left. Here we go, box 3. Coco Crisp is getting faster. Alright, there is 1 book. There is 2 books. Small pack and small pack. Alright, here we go. Good luck, guys. First auto is T.Y. Hilton for the Colts. Glick a silver? Nope. It's a light blue. Probably called a platinum parallel, I would imagine, out of 25. 3 out of 25. We had a ponder earlier in the night for these. T.Y. Hilton for the Colts. Out of 25. Next up. On the last book of this break, guys, I'll do a store credit guest for everybody who subscribes to our channel. So make sure you're subscribed to our channel. Rhett Ellison for the Vikings. Rhett Ellison for the Vikings. The Vikings were pre-purchased by Joe. Joe M. And that one is the base out of 140, Rhett Ellison. And here we go, $2. First book is out of 199. I think we're starting to see a trend here. The non-autos are out of 199. Here it is. There it is. Ryan Tannehill, Aggies, from his college for the Finns. And that's out of 199. The Finns are Charlie D. Charlie D with the Dolphins. Tannehill, Aggies. And again, that's out of 199. Not his jersey number, it's 22. His jersey number is 17. So Tannehill. And let's see. Second box. This should be autoed. Yeah, I agree, son. This one's out of 99, so I believe this one will be autoed. Rookie blue book. Here we go. Good luck. Isaiah Pede. Two-time MVP. Isaiah Pede for the Rams. That goes to Jason C. Isaiah Pede, tiny auto. And that is 55 out of 99. Rams, two-time MVP. All right, three boxes down, two to go. Nothing too nice yet. Mr. Negative equals some. Trying to peel up these tabs is not fun, I'll tell you guys that much. Alright, there's one book. Three and four. We either got one book or we got a redemption again. So here we go. Come on, Agnew. That's right. Alright, Mammoth Patch. Ryan Broyles for the Lions. The Lions go to Hana, Ryan Broyles, Mammoth Patch. It's out of 75. It's a Mammoth Patch for Hana. Oh, if only that could be TJ Graham. You know that's who I was wishing. We got a redemption. Another redemption for a Derek Wolf. Rookie signature silver. Derek Wolf. What team we got for Derek Wolf? Is that Chiefs? KC? Yeah, I do. Derek Wolf, Broncos. Yeah, Broncos. Mike D. Joe saying Jets. Broncos. Oh, who knows, Cody? Alright, rookie signature silver. That'll be at 140, Derek Wolf. Here we go. Next auto is Andre Branch for the Jaguars. Andre Branch for the Jaguars. That goes to Joe M, spot 11. Joe M, and that's out of 140. Andre Branch for the Jags. Yeah. Alright, Andre Branch. Here we go, the big book. And we have out of 149, big book goes to Posey. There you go, son. That's why I didn't sell them. Wow, what an autograph. That's a nice one of those books. Devere Posey. Two patch windows. One of them's a triple color. The other one's mesh. And check out the auto. Interesting. DVB. Nice. I like the number on that. What number is this one? 63 out of 149. These books are nice. It looks like you get two or three of these per case by the looks. Well, I don't know. We've gotten two already, so maybe there's more of these per case. DVR divided by 11. Alright. Last box, everybody. Here's the link for case break two. Link for break two right there, guys. Looks like two full-size books in this box. There's one. There's two. Three and pack four. Back looks like a video game. Alright, here we go. You hoping for a pass box? Okay, first one is D'Angelo Peterson for the Redskins. So D'Angelo Peterson for the Redskins. That goes to Darren. Out of 140. D'Angelo Peterson. He is the child of D'Angelo Williams and AP. Next up is Morris Claiborne for the Cowboys. That goes to us. I think we have the Cowboys. Claiborne, base out of 125. Claiborne. All right, we got two books left. Good luck, everybody. Here they are. This is out of 199. Fiesta, Justin Blackman. I think I'm with you guys. I don't think I like the books not autographed. Justin Blackman, Fiesta, and that is out of 199. 181 out of 199. Fiesta. Nice looking card. I'm still with you guys, though. I prefer the books only to be autographed. Does that book come with salsa? Okay, here we go. Last book in break one. This is out of 199 as well. So maybe this one is autographed. And it is. Lamar Miller. There's the die-cut ones. Lamar Miller. Not Agnew, thank God. But we got Lamar Miller. Four-color patch. Nice card. For the Fins. Charlie D. Fins. Eh, they're cool books, but is it worth the cards you get with the book? Alright guys, break two coming up. Empty out the master here and we'll finish it off. No luck, no RG3, no Russell Wilson in that first half. Empty case. Ha ha ha!